I'm Katie, and I'm here at my next stop on the road to the Royal. Eggs have always been a very big part of the fair, but I'm on a mission to find out what goes into a grade A egg. The Egg Farmers of Ontario have hooked us up with some experts to find that out. Let's go see. With a grade A egg expert. This is Margaret Hudson. She's a fourth generation farmer. And tell us how you became such an expert about eggs.
I started picking eggs in the chicken barns when I was a kid, and I worked in the grading station and I worked in the office. So I guess I've been doing this all my life.
Wow, so I'm on a mission to find out, how does an egg get graded? And I know that this is a plant here where all of that goes down. So walk me through the process here.
Trucks go out every day and around the greenbelt and pick up the eggs from our farmers and bring them back here, and they get delivered into the ungraded cooler, which is where we are now. And here we have the ungraded eggs, and then the eggs get taken over to the grading machine and get unloaded by a robot and put on the line, and then they go through a washer. And in Canada, we wash our eggs, which sets us apart from places like Europe where they don't, and which is why you always find eggs refrigerated in Canada and not in refrigeration in places like Europe. And then after they're washed, they're dried, and then they go through the candling booth where they are inspected. All the ungraded, lower quality eggs get taken out, so we're left with washed, dried Canada Grade A eggs. The eggs are graded by weight. So as an example, a large egg is 56 to 64 grams. And then they get put into cartons, and the egg cartons are loaded in boxes or wire baskets or onto skids, and they're ready to be shipped to grocery stores, food service operators, different companies that sell eggs to the consumer.
Tell me a little bit about how to read one of these cartons.
People tend to read, you know, left to right, so normally you'll find the brand name. So these eggs were made by our company, which is Fernbrae Farms. The next is the egg type. So in this case, these are nestled eggs. So these are eggs from chickens in enriched housing systems. Canada Grade A means they were made in Canada and that they passed all Grade A standards.
Like, what makes a Grade A egg? It's not necessarily the shape, it's the weight and how clean and how perfect the shell is. Does color matter?
Color doesn't matter in Grade A, but I often am asked, what's the difference between a brown egg and a white egg? And it's the breed of the bird.
I noticed that the eggs have some ink on them. What does that mean?
So this code would also allow us to trace back the egg to the time that it went through our equipment or the time that it was graded, which enables us to trace back to the producer if there were any problems that we needed to track down, any problems with the eggs.
And how long is it from when the chicken lays the egg to when these arrive in the grocery store?
So on average in Canada, the eggs would go from the farmer to the grocery store in 4 to 7 days maximum, on average.
Wow, that's great.
Eggs in Canada are very fresh and very high quality. Another question I often get asked is, how do I get eggs that peel easily? And they're like, the white sticks to the shell, I can't peel the egg, and there's something wrong with those eggs. And I'm, no. You get eggs that peel easily by using unfresh eggs. So if you know you're gonna be doing egg salad sandwiches and you wanna peel a bunch of eggs, you should set some eggs aside for a couple of weeks and bring them out, and then peel and boil and peel those.
How do you like to eat your eggs?
I love eggs. Eggs are the most nutritious food there is on the planet. I believe that it's nature's vitamin pill. And I eat eggs every day, and I will never get tired of eating eggs. And I know there's no food that I can add to my diet that's gonna give me more essential nutrients. And when you eat a salad with eggs, or you have an omelet and you have other vegetables, you actually improve the absorption of the nutrients from other vegetables because they need fat to be efficiently absorbed. And so eggs actually help you absorb nutrients from other foods too when you eat them in combination.
What a superfood.
It is. It is nature's vitamin pill. It is the best food there is for you on the planet.
What's your favorite way to eat eggs?
I love my eggs just over easy with some Nanny Hudson's Homestyle ketchup.
Ooh, what can you learn when you come down to the fair about eggs?
You know, you can see chickens in the different housing systems. You can learn about egg nutrition. You can talk to a farmer. You can learn how eggs are produced in Canada and learn all kinds of great facts about eggs. And it's a great experience. And I just recommend everybody to come on down to the Royal.
So, I mean, we're standing amongst, I would guess, 1 million, 2 million eggs here. How many eggs a day does this plant process?
So this plant would process over 1 million eggs a day.
5 days a week.
5 days a week, yeah.
5 million eggs a week. That is crazy.
That's a lot of eggs.
Well, I think that's covered all of our questions. Thank you, Margaret, for your time.
Thank you. It's been lots of fun.
And we'll see you down at the fair.
See you at the Royal.
Well, I've certainly learned a lot today. Thanks to our friends at Burnbrae Farms, Egg Farmers of Ontario, and Margaret Hudson for showing us around the plant today. And if you have any crazy question about eggs, come on down to the fair in November. Stay tuned to the next episode of The Road to the Royal. And if you want to share your journey, you can hashtag it at, you guessed it, Road to the Royal. See you in November.